this warning. Step no further into Eleum Loyce. A sickness burns within, and will surely bring ruin to thee.
You must have quite the pair of stones to walk up to me. Do you know who I am? I'm Sorig. They call me the Night Slayer. Most who talk to me don't end up walking away. Scared you, didn't I? I won't hurt you. I think you're funny. What's that? You're an emissary. Another fine joke. Titans and knighthoods are for nobles that want to feel better about their fine hand. All the better when I rip the rings off their cold, dead fingers. Listen, I'm gonna let you in on a secret. When I was hired to help invade city, I glimpsed my employer's true intentions. Now that Janara had won, she's hiding something here. She may think she's safe, but she's not safe for me.
Ugh.
thee to keep thy distance. And disturb not the domain of our Lord Kreml.
Pride so profane, thy arrogance must be punished.
Foolish emissary, drowned in the stench of curiosity. Put thee down. Fitting of a mongrel. Hello. Don't mind me. I'm just out here making a living. I'm Saria. You could say I'm a collector of antiquities. I sell whatever I find out here on the battlefield. Sometimes I even wear the ones that look nice. Are you interested in my inventory? How do I get my wares? You'd be surprised at what can be found in the ruins of a kingdom. Helps when a strong mercenary comes in and has their way with the place. They can't take everything. And I'm free to scavenge to my heart's content. Hello. Every cloth and every weapon tells a story. I can hear the stories, sometimes, if they have strong feelings within them. This armor, for instance, it feels cold, as if it was frozen by the trauma of the land, yet stronger than ever due to the duty it was beholden to. How do I...
What? Pretty. Thank you.
Thank you. which is what...
Hello again. Might you be...
What?
Right.